But it's a pleasure to meet you.
Thank you.
Please. Take a seat. Well, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a pleasure to receive you here and the European Union delegation and to establish a very close cooperation on climate change. We have very good links done in the European Union, but we have to develop them further. And I think this agreement that we signed today is the starting of a more intense friendship and a more intense collaboration in developing instruments to support policies needed to stop climate change. And I think it's in the interest of every country, but mainly those countries who suffer the impacts of climate change in their territory, that we have a very ambitious agreement. So we count on the support of Bhutan to have a very important agreement in the outcome of Paris. And I think this signature today means our commitment and our will to have an ambitious agreement, develop ambitious internal policies, and having the strongest cooperation amongst our 28 countries and Bhutan.
Thank you, Mr. Commissioner. The Royal Government of Bhutan is also very feel privileged and honored to sign this agreement on the cooperation of climate change. As you have mentioned, the EU and Bhutan has been a partner since 1982, and I think it's just that the signing of this MOU will further strengthen our bond of friendship and cooperation, especially on a global issue like climate change. On the behalf of the Royal Government of Bhutan, I would like to acknowledge all the 28 member states of the EU, and we hope further this signing will further strengthen the bond of friendship which is already existing. It will just strengthen the friendship. Thank you.
And we want to support Bhutan implementing the INDC. It's a very ambitious INDC, and it shows your commitment and the commitment of the kingdom to climate change fighting.
Thank you.
Your Excellency.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you really very much.